Sierra Leone in the time of COVID-19. The impact of the pandemic on frontliners, on business, and on our community. This is The Local Response, every week with Vickie Remoe.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
I'm here at the Central Mosque in Freetown. It is the largest mosque in all of Sierra Leone. Today is the first day of Ramadan where Muslims in Sierra Leone and across the world gather to fast and pray. But this Ramadan is different from all others. They will not be able to come to the mosque due to the COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic. I'm here to talk to Sheikh Al-Haji Wuri. He's the muazzin at the mosque. That means he is the voice of the mosque. He calls the prayers. And every time you hear that beautiful azan coming from the roofs of the Central Mosque, it is his voice that you're hearing. Sheikh Wuri, how you do?
Fine, thank you. How are you, Sheikh?
Alhamdulillah. So, Sheikh, first of all, awali you tell me about the Freetown Central Mosque. Ustendem bilam, uda bilam, how long you don't denaya, and how people then can use the mosque before this term, where will not be get this crisis, how people then can come, what una can they do, how many times per day una can get prayer. Tell me about the mosque and mosque life.
Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Tell una thanks. Mm-hmm. And this mosque, then don't allow ourselves, at least you know, about 40 years. Okay. And this nine are the largest mosques in the country. Mm-hmm. And this is the Freetown Central Mosque. Mm-hmm. And this before this problem, I went to this virus. Mm-hmm. Take it today, Friday. Mm-hmm. If you carry 10, like 1:30, you know, go get place.
Sidon place, not there.
Sidon place, not there.
Okay.
And the mosque can flow, then because thousands mm-hmm. of people they come mm-hmm. at this mosque. Mm-hmm. Some people then can carry at 10, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, to fix their world on floor. To provoke the sake of this sick going at the virus with the international community in the Freetown and the Sierra Leone, mm-hmm. who they give advice mm-hmm. for this sick, for let this sick not pray mm-hmm. more and more. So now that they say that all the people from the mosque. Mm-hmm. Go out with the jam, the church, with the second, mm-hmm. and the international community, the Sierra Leone rule, they stop that. Mm-hmm. So CC tell them thank you mm-hmm. for that. And we tell this government of Sierra Leone, we didn't take people quick, mm-hmm. and take over for this sick. Mm-hmm. With this sick, God Almighty Allah will provide a no prayer to pass through. Mm-hmm. Because if you did not be grabbed with the sea, what did they pass by the other world? Mm-hmm. So we tell them thank you. Mm-hmm. We wanna come, we wanna see the mosque empty. Mm-hmm. Friday like this, mm-hmm. and fast month like the one before the
fast day, not fast month.
Fast day like the way you know, we say too sorry for. Mm-hmm. But anything we go to Almighty Allah, the mosque say this, we turn to fear, you know the fear. Mm-hmm.
So mm-hmm. now we una not able can at the mosque. How the leadership, the imam then at the mosque, they able for communicate with the Umar, how are they able to reach them now with the message and the thing una can tell them, the preacher una can preach to them, how you una they wait una don't plan for do now during Ramadan for let them still go able for they get the message them from una, how una go they talk to them even though they're not able can amos.
Well, we do talk to them from where the message come, mm-hmm. where una be young able, chief imam, mm-hmm. where una sek, tijan, Silla, mm-hmm. then the chief imam of Central Mosque. Mm-hmm. And this, if you are known, is given this morning, mm-hmm. being then at SLBC.
Okay, now radio.
TV.
Okay.
They talk to me, mm-hmm. and we get radio on the Islamic radio back, mm-hmm. then they talk, the morning, evening, okay. tell them they preach,
okay.
how with the people from the mosque, mm-hmm. and from inside in there, even then allow for call prayer.
Okay.
The time where we call prayer, we don't for call prayer, we announce one thing, anybody mm-hmm. like pray,
Usaidi.
Inside okay. In house. So that now that we can do.
Okay. People they know they confuse small. Like I know if you're not Muslim, and because I know say for 2 or 3 weeks we're not been hearing the Azan.
Yeah.
Like this morning, so people they hear.
Yeah.
People it not cause small confusion because the people they hear and they not been hearing. It not cause small confusion.
No,
for
it bring a big confusion.
Okay.
Particularly with the president announced yesterday, for thinking I know the call prayer, with the whole day call prayer. Anybody with the lay. Pray Usaidi.
Mm-hmm.
So what we call prayer now, we not bring help the tension.
People
then can, so then they can be jack the demon. But we want to open, then gladly, then so to say.
Okay, because then feel say tender reach for
campaign. They feel say please, time do reach for pray, and they feel say, now the government don't go ahead for going at the mosque.
Okay.
More winners, this threat on Central Mosque, the German IPC yesterday all night, 9:30, people then they have been past we tell them say this is not coffee all the time.
Yes, yeah, so for not for okay.
So if you see people they be this morning back. They be this if you see the crowd they wait and they can wait and wait and they can they want for can worship God. So when they talk to you, we say, well if you want to be able to go inside. If you're not the church, they open the Christian then they go, then beg God. And if you're not the Muslim back, then go on at the mosque, then beg God. But when I don't look what and I say, well not to be. You will see what is the person at the world. So we say we talk to them, or like them.
Understand. Yes.
And even the other one, they talk, say, you belong to them, and we will not get what you for it. Now inside mosque, we go eat, we will keep fast. And this year, the way we will not go, we keep, because we will not get no side for cocoa fast.
Right.
And I say, well, this is what God will take control in Salah. All them talk, then they just get tired. In Najiji's now, I call the chief imam, for like, because I more we want for like. Can
talk to you, okay.
Talk to now.
Okay.
But instead, if you look tired now,
of
and you just know come as LBC,
we
talk to you what you said. Now, for that one, I know see now.
Okay, yeah. No problem. Yeah. What's in una yung advice on how to give people them for leading on that, for help them? Because it acts. Where you're not Muslim person, you don't use for praying a mosque, and you know, the feeling the way you can a mosque, you feel like for say, now let me then call a Muslim Ummah, the one whole Muslim community connected. Because if the Muslim Ummah, one person per week gets the Sikh, can a mosque, you pray near people then. That means say, oh man, at the mosque go get. Then instead of going to host, then go give them fumble then, then go give them community, now so it is spread. So whose advice you go give Muslim there where they struggle right now for say, hey, me, I'm not able to go for pray. Which one is saying? God, if sometimes some people then go feel say, where they're not kind of mosque, God, not they hear the prayer. So which you go get for tell them?
Well, I go tell them. The advice will be they give them. The individual talk to them, if you become me and I don't know, tell them, say, what is this love keep up? Oh, well, now, who's? Now, no, be say, anybody who worship God, you afraid Allah, where Allah will make you, within your heart, you know they will take up, not to pass you go wrong, go on amongst. Because if you go wrong, go on amongst, you meet up, post, you get that sick day, talk to that sick day, you go serve all man. And after that, we come they care and go inside us. And we can get that sick day inside us, instead of not going outside that sick day, the top, all over the country. So let Allah thank with that. So it's always with the talk to them, anybody would say, like, pray, we say, indeed. The time when they are the and they call prayer, or the president say, by God in power, and we go do that, they call prayer, like the people, they know, say, the time do reach.
Okay.
And for like, then what they call them, if you enter, pray like us, you want. Be your family, be that church, that second hand, that is older than the phone, for avoiding us from the day we then give the message that people pop.
Okay.
So, this one, I mean, I advise that like anybody there who say, there, then you know, church in company, and lay with them, cook all you all are fine, you pray.
Okay.
And you, as Muslim, if they wash your hand, before this day be 5 times for day.
Exactly, yeah.
And the whole Alwala, Al-Wudu, is the worst you are. And the way this time goes on hand, now we know we take and say, pass away the time reach.
I get for what's all the time. Hand, all
this hope is free, we can to see the what is happening in Adonia.
Yeah.
This hope, the what is in God, the worst hand. It be the one way they can buy Navi, that we place the way in this hope. One anything, anyone tell them, look at the, what are they go? Make sure say that person they go washing and fine before they go inside.
Okay.
So what do I advise? I advise we all over the country, do you allow K-pop up for this time? Mm-hmm. If we tell the government to thank you, mm-hmm. the effort will then turn up, mm-hmm. will they make for this? Because this is not for we. Mm-hmm. As fair, if you this catch anyone, we no go outside that, that's mm-hmm. a good attack. So we tell the international community thank you. Mm-hmm. A matter of this country, we tell them all the elders there. Mm-hmm. They all do it, tell them all thank you. No go help will come. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is waiting for you all. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is help we. And we they pray. And we they advise people that inside where you pray like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make like this sick down at this world. No go say we don't like this sick down. So now in our prayer, and we they continue for prayer more inside this fast month. Mm-hmm. Inshallah, we they continue for prayer to God for like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make like this sick down.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. You go able sing for we small the azan, the people that hear you voice. Because what I'm saying that you get the voice of the mosque, then if you get the voice small, small.
Well, we can call prayer. We'll make it the niyat. Make it for call prayer. We'll take your wudu. Mm-hmm. If I make it the niyat, say, put an ayah, say, the God Almighty Allah, and they worship you. Mm-hmm. Before you begin to call the prayer.
Okay.
So, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح حي على الفلاح حي على خير عمل حي على خير عمل الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله After that, say اللهم صل على محمد وعلى محمد.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Beautiful voice. Thank you so much. So that was Sheikh Alhaji Wuri here at the Freetown Central Mosque, sending his words of advice to the Sierra Leone Muslim Ummah to remind everybody during this holy month of Ramadan, as we continue to face the impact of the COVID-19 pandemic, the coronavirus, to stay at home. And when you do hear the call to prayer, pray where you are, continue to worship Allah, of course, observe with your family, but please continue to practice social distancing, not go na mosque, because if you go na mosque, the possibility say you get it sick, you go pass on to other person, or other person go pass on to you. Thank you so much for watching, and salamu alaikum to everybody, and Ramadan Mubarak to you and the entire Muslim community here in Sierra Leone. See you next time.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله